Dozens of uninsured San Diegans received some special medical care today at no cost. Kaiser Permanente teamed up with the San Diego County Medical Society Foundation to host Super Saturday Surgery Day. More than 120 volunteers from both organizations came together to help 40 patients that would otherwise be unable to receive help. Some of the procedures that happened today include orthopedic hand surgeries and skin cancer removal. What a great plan. Mm-hmm.